Hi, Dios, you know, congratulations, first of all. My question has to do with your 1994 fight with Hector Macho Camacho. We all know that he recently passed away, so so my question to you is just, how was it like for you to fight him in the ring, number one, and what are your fondest memories of Hector Macho Camacho?
Repeat the first part of the question.
He fought him in 1994, so my question to him is, how was it like to fight him in the ring? What was it like? And what are his fondest memories of Hector Macho Camacho?
It was a really, really good fight.
En la cual gané por decisión unánime dos veces.
In which I won by unanimous decision by the judges.
Me estaba enfrentando a un peleador con mucha experiencia.
I was facing a fight with very strong experience.
Que había peleado con muchos campeones. Mucho.
Who had fought with a lot of champions.
Sabía que no era fácil.
I knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Pero yo fui preparado para salir con la victoria ese día.
But I went with mindset and ready to get the victory that day.
Exactamente enero 29 de 94.
And exactly January 29 of 94.
Y gracias a Dios que era, ¿verdad? Porque sabemos que ya falleció.
And then God, even though, you know, we do know that unfortunately he did, he has passed away.
Pero un gran ser humano.
He was a great human being.
Un gran boxeador.
A great fighter.
Y el mundo del boxeo siempre lo traerá.
And the world of boxing will definitely always be.